Okay, welcome everybody. My name is X Snowwolf, and we're gonna be doing some Dark Souls 3 gameplay. Just kind of a little run through where I'm at. Yeah, watch the last episode. No. So we're at, I forget the name of it, some cathedral. We lit the bonfire, and you can drop down. Here, I'll run back real quick. So you can drop down through here. And last time we went up the stairs to the left of here, and that takes you up top here, and there's that graveyard. You can see the tombstones up there on the left. That takes you through the graveyard with all the undead guys that are basically, they just don't stop coming, so they're mob monsters or whatever. What's this say? Be wary of bleeding. Try torch. Oh, nice. I wish I had known that before when I had come here. So this is kind of like the shortcut. And the last time we went around up top and we kicked down a ladder in here. Yeah. So this ladder. So we can go up this ladder now as a shortcut instead of having to go through that graveyard. Which the graveyard's not that bad just because the enemies are weak. They just keep respawning is the problem. So yeah, that's where we're at, and I kind of wanted to explore this area a little bit because there's some stuff around here that I want to check out. I don't think there was anything up here that was really a threat. Until we get up here on the left, I think there's like one of those crystal dragon deals. Or crystal lizards, whatever the hell they are. Let's rock up, walk up. Okay, we went that way. That's fine. Yeah. Be wary of rolling. Yeah, so this guy. Can I? This may have been a huge mistake. Hell yeah. Titanite scale. I think that's what we need to upgrade our broadsword. I could be wrong. Or maybe it's the great sword that we just got. We're really, I don't know why we're so bad at rolling. I didn't think we were. Might as well make sure see if there's anything cool around here. Those guys are not as bad as I thought they were gonna be. I'm thinking about going back to the beginning area and taking that one that's over there out. Assuming it's the same type of monster. Oh yeah, okay. So we dropped down there. That takes us to the cathedral, which is fine. That takes us back over there. Okay, let's go check out what's over this way too, real quick. Try luring it out. Is there a black knight or something? Okay. did. No idea what's in here. I feel like I... Bush! Poison bite ring. Interesting. I guess that's it, huh? Well, let's check out what this ring is. I'm pretty sure it's just like a... bleed resist. Raises maximum HP. Increases poison resistance. Very nice. Okay, so that's how we roll. Maybe it's the torch. No, because it's only... It... Really, we need to up our weight. One... our torch did that. That's lame. I suppose it weighs a pound, but still. Whatever. We need it on right now. This way? Alright, let's go back this way. I'm assuming that poison stuff is coming up because of us getting that ring. That would only make sense, right? Okay, let me get down this way. Let's heal up. We'll see how far we can get. This is a long ass ladder. So that guy didn't see me, which I'm 100% okay with. You see that arrow curve to me? What? Whew. Oh, we're out. Okay, that's fine. Oh, he did. How that shield stopped that guy, I will never know. So that white stuff makes it so I can't use my Estus flasks. I don't know. Yeah, it makes it so I can't use the ashen ones either. Which is really lame. See, now he should have fell, and that was 100% bull. Well, maybe not 100. Like 85% bull. Hello, Batty. See? Oh shit, okay. I got it now. Roll, man. Yeah. Give me this. Man, we're running out of health. We need to be more careful. See, god damn it, you fricker. There's another one down there. Yeah, you can hear him shooting at me. Alright, let's get down there real quick. Guys behind me? Yes. Thank you for dying. I suppose we could go up that way. I don't know. Yeah, let's. Those statues look menacing. I suppose we don't want to do that. Can I? I guess it's nothing? I don't know. Give me my souls back. Hell yeah. I don't know what that is. You whore. God damn it. Ah. That's irritating as hell. Shut your mouth, fool. Give me that. Okay, we need to go get those souls back, because we had 16,000 or something right sitting there, which is a lot of souls. No! Get out of the way! God, I always do that. Alright, I don't care about those other two right now. My mission is to get back to my souls. Without dying. Because if I die, then they'll disappear forever. God. Oh, those are suicide guys, huh? I didn't know that. Shit. Cool. I wish I knew how long those lasted. Thank you. I wish I knew where the other one was. Ah, there he is. Get wrecked! Nobody liked you anyways. Using my thing. Okay. I suppose let's heal again here. You've got a shield? What? Really? You goddamn fucking hate little shit like that. I just lost 16,000 souls. Fuck. Ah. I hope that stupid fat lady burns in the pits of hell for eternity. God. Shut up. I'm mad now. God. Like, I never have that much trouble with those guys. Ever. And now all of a sudden it's a pain in the ass. Up my weight one or two. God. Bye-bye. See you later, Holmes. Shut up. Thank you. I feel like there's more. Oh, yes, there he is. Have a bad tea. Get shot. You did. Okay. Woo! Almost got hit by that guy. There's our souls. Not the ones we wanted, but it'll have to do for now. Come here, stupid. Thank you. Dummy. What are you doing, lady? God, you stupid fuck. I'm gonna kill her. That's all there is to it. I hate her. I've never, ever had them grab me so much like that. Shut up, dude. Never. I've never had them be that difficult for me. That guy didn't see me. Let's unequip that. We'll get her. But I've seriously never had so much trouble with them before. Never. This is the first one I've died three times. The first one I've died to. Wait for that guy to get out of the way. Not that we can't take him, but you know. Thank you. Easy. See, now that was, he should have fell. Little things like that get on my nerves. I don't know why. Any other time, he would have fell. Are you gonna drop down for me? About to shoot you in the face. Got shot in the face. You missed. Dummy. Oh, what? See, now where did that guy drop down? Oh, he's gone now. Somebody just got shot. And of course. I hate you. Stupid witch. God. Undead Hunter Charm. Cool. All of that just for that. Okay. Hello. Be wary of ambush. Ha ha ha. Really? No frickin' way. Come on. Getting real tired of your shit, game. We're just doing bad tonight. Maybe I'm not being cautious enough, or... Thank you. And of course, you fucking... Shut up. Thank you. What a dick. So you can also dodge the worms, it looks like. What's going on? Somebody up here? Breaking pots? Okay. This is like the fifth or sixth time we've done this. I don't know how you saw me from way over there. Really? Come on. dick. Thank you for choosing the Axe Snowwolf Express. We hope you enjoy your trip to hell. Why did I get slow right there? There's a third one. Get backstabbed. Awesome. Okay, let's get this. Oh. Hello. Anybody else want a piece? No? You gonna come say hello? How kind. Interesting. See? Fucking bull right there, man. Please die. Thank you. Come again. We are just taking stupid damage today. Give me that. Hell yeah. Fine work. Let me out. No items or anything. Lame sauce. Just checking every nook and cranny. Any baddies up here waiting? Be wary of left. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, shit. Get backstabbed, dude. Get out of my face. That didn't go as smoothly as I wanted it to. That's alright though. This better be good. An ember. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Okay, so hopefully opening this door doesn't make me just like go right into a boss fight. Oh man, look at that guy. Holy shit. He's a big dude. Okay, well, we got that thing. Tell me there's a bonfire down here somewhere. Be wary of poison. Oh shit, okay. I don't know what that was, but we got it. Eat my sword. Break all your furniture. They're attacking me. That's what you get. You'll have to buy it all again. Try up. Yeah. Ooh, man, he's huge. I guess let's try. Not that way. Shit, shit, shit. Well, that's open. So, can I pull you? I would love to not mess with that person. I would love to have a bonfire, please. Let's go down this way and just kind of peruse the area around here. Since we open this. Joy ahead. Hopefully that means bonfire. Bonfire or something awful? Hell yeah. Oh, I know where we are now. Cool. All right. Let's go back to the Firelink Shrine and spend some of these souls, man. I would love to touch the darkness within you. Farewell.
Ah, 'tis good, wasn't he?
tempted to reinforce that, but I don't know what reinforcing this does. Let's do that. No repairs that we need.
Pretty, okay. Be careful.
Yes, yes, I will be careful.
Oh, how?
Shut your face, lady. Purple moss.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more soul.
Let's see here. Maybe we can get another level. I hope so. Oh, whoops. Not enough.
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then touch the dark to take nourishment.
Almost.
Farewell, Ashen.
Can we burn? We got a bone shard thing, right? Yeah. Tune spell. Let's put some of this stuff away. We don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Yeah, we'll keep these on us for now. So, what does the bone shard do exactly? I don't know. Oh, whoops, I wanted to travel. Travel! This door better still be open or I'm gonna be furious. Whew! Thank the baby Jesus. I don't like you. sitting down, punk. He must not be a boss, he's just a big guy. I wonder if I can attack his hand. How am I out of arrows? That's bull. I have no idea how I did that. Okay, fine. You can be a dick. Stay there, I don't care. Let's go try and kill this. See what I mean? Deep gem. Is this, she's the only one down here? That's so weird. I can't believe I'm out of arrows. What the hell is that shit? I always have like a bunch. I don't like him. Stupid. Ooh, he gets up here too, huh? I'm gonna get. You're gonna die, dude. Well, that was my bad. What are you doing? What are you doing? One or two more hits? Haha. 4,000 souls for him, huh? Neat. Okay. Let's go run around this way for a little bit. Give me these. My headset's beeping, so if it dies, I'm sorry. I want to go see if there's anything over there. Sometimes there's stuff in boxes, you never know. I hope that's not a soul. It is an item, but... Seek guidance. I am out of I don't know where this goes, but we'll find out. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, shit. Is she gonna follow me down? That would be awesome. And if she died. Oops, bumped my mic. Okay. Let's go check out what's down here. Monster ahead. I'm assuming that's a mimic. I'm out of arrows. that is. Alright. I've never used one of these before, so let me use one. Let's go to the shrine bonfire, because I want to spend these souls real quick.
Welcome home, speak then. Very well, then touch Hignar.
Then touch the darkness within me. Thank you. That's not what I wanted to do. Shit. Oh well. Whatever. It's fine. Arrows. Do we have some in storage? No, we do not. Okay, well, let's buy a bunch. Okay, so those should be in my storage now. Let's just make sure they're going in there. Yes, yes they are. Okay. Let's check out what's-his-face's ring. Or what is this? Boosts attacks when HP is full. Really? So how much is this ring then? Sure, let's buy that. Why not? Then we'll have both of them. Okay. Let's go back to the other bonfire here. Yes, this one. Alright, so I think that's going to be it for today. We shall see you guys later. Bye-bye.